Saturday, 20th of July, 1940, opening days of the Battle of Britain. As Winston Churchill would later state, never was so much owed by so many to so few. One of these few was 22-year-old Flight Lieutenant Pete Brothers. Brothers was at Hawkinge Airfield, where he had a quiet morning. At about 5 p.m., No. 32 Squadron was ordered to patrol over a convoy nicknamed Bosom, 10 miles east of Dover. Led by squadron leader John, the Baron, Worrell, the 9 Hurricanes patrolled for a while over the ships and were later joined by 10 Hurricanes from No. 615 Squadron and 9 Spitfires from No. 610 Squadron. Close to the patrol's end, ground control warned them that more than 50 German aircraft were approaching from the southeast. A combination of Ju-87s, Bf-109s and Bf-110s. Luckily for the British, they hadn't been spotted. The Stuka started their attack, and the Baron led 6 of the Hurricanes in pursuit. The other 3, led by Pete Brothers, turned their attention to the group of 30 Bf-109s that were closing. The German pilots, seemingly offended, ignored the Stuka pursuing Hurricanes and went straight for Pete and his 2 companions. The sky was filled with a maelstrom of aircraft firing at anything they could. More by luck than by judgment, as Pete would later recognize, he managed to get on the tail of a Messerschmitt that had just overtaken him. He opened fire with 5-second bursts. The Messerschmitt erupted in flames. This made Pete even more unpopular among the German assailants and was soon attacked by 4 enemies coming from different directions. Pete made a head-on attack against 2 of them, spending his remaining ammo. He was mostly unscathed, and after facing the German 109s, he did a 360 turn to guard his tail. He found a clear sky. No friends, no foes, nothing. Feeling lonely and vulnerable, he returned to Hawkinge. After landing, Pete found that the Baron had crash-landed near the airfield, escaping with light injuries. Also, Sub-Lieutenant Balmer was missing. Later, it was found that he had drowned after bailing from his stricken aircraft. Apparently, the toll on the Germans was 1 Ju-87, 2 Bf-109s and 3 Bf-110s shot down. This was one of the first victories scored by Pete Brothers. He survived the war and ended with a tally of 16 destroyed, 1 probable and 3 damaged. Thank you so much for watching. Please consider leaving a like, subscribing and pressing the notification button. It would help me a lot. There will be plenty more videos to come.